Hey everyone, this is Nick, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to use Microsoft Office Online, Microsoft Word Online's feature to transcribe a set of audio so that you can upload it into your YouTube video and upload it as captions so that it improves your video's accessibility for those who need captions to read your video, and also it will improve the search engine optimization, the SEO of your video. So having those captions and those words sort of in the metadata behind the scenes of the video will actually help in search results. So people who are searching how to transcribe audio, how to upload captions to YouTube, that will pop up your video. That'll be make your video more likely to sort of pop up in their feed. So it's kind of a nice feature. So over here, I have my clean Word document online. And I already have my YouTube video audio exported. You could, whatever software you use to record your YouTube video, just find the option that says export audio only. I use Camtasia, it's really easy. I'm sure many other video editing software has the ability just to export an audio file, an MP3 file. So over here in Microsoft Word Online, just go over to the dictate feature right here, and then we're gonna click on transcribe instead of dictate. So when you have when you click on transcribe, you'll see an option to upload an audio file. This is where I'm going to do it. So just navigate to the folder where you have your audio file. I have this audio file right here. It's for a video I just made about how to make diverging stacked bar charts in PowerPoint. I hope you'll check it out when that's published. I'm going to go ahead and click on open, and that's going to upload. It's going to say upload to OneDrive, and it's basically transcribing. It's uploading that file and it's transcribing it at the same time. This is about 11 minutes long, my audio, so it will take just a little bit of time, and we'll see how long. Right now it gives you the little performance bar. It's at about 50% there, and we'll see how it goes. Once it finishes, it will pop up everything in your the transcription in your audio will show up here in this Word document, and it will have timestamps too. It won't always be 100% perfect, but if you are just one person and you have a nice microphone, I found that it's pretty accurate by comparison to other transcription services. I've used rev.com. You can use that to transcribe your audio as well. They'll give you timestamps and things like that. But this is a free version to do, and you get about 300 minutes a month of transcription with Microsoft Word. So it's a nice option for somebody who just has one or two videos that they want to caption. Okay, so it looks like my captions have been finished. You can see over here the timestamps, and now I'm going to say add to document, and I'm going to say add with timestamps. So we'll go ahead and click that. And you can see my audio pops up right here. Now, in order to upload it to YouTube, you can't, I'm actually going to get rid of this initial text right here because I want it to start with the timestamp. So what we're gonna have to do is save this as a plain text file. So I'm gonna go ahead under the save type file type as, we're gonna go to plain text, and I'm going to save it to the desktop, click on save. This button pops up asking you to convert. I'm gonna say okay. And then we should have this plain text file on our desktop. Now when I go over to my YouTube video, here's what it looks like behind the scenes here. I'm just gonna show you this. You can see my list of videos. Here's the video that I wanna add the captions to. So I'm gonna click on edit. We're gonna go here to subtitles and then upload file with timing. I'm gonna say continue. And we're gonna go ahead and add the plain text file, which is right here on my desktop. So I'm gonna say open, and you can see then it opens adds the captions directly to the video. So hi everyone, this is Nick, and today I'm gonna try to make a diverging stacked bar chart. It looks pretty good. From here, you can go through and edit the text if you like. You can also delete text, you can add new text here for the captions, and it adds it directly to your video. It's pretty cool. So I'm just gonna click on done. And that's all you need to do. It's already saved, and we're just gonna go back there. So I'm gonna wait for the video to send tomorrow. I scheduled it ahead of time. And hopefully that will give people a little bit more options in terms of viewing the video with captions. And then also on my end, it'll help with the SEO, the search engine optimization. Can't say that five times fast, can't even say that once. Anyway, so I hope that you enjoyed this video. If you did, I hope you'll give it a thumbs up, and make sure to tap the bell next to the subscribe button. Also tap the subscribe button, and you'll get notified every time I post a new data design tutorial in PowerPoint, Excel, or Word. This was kind of a YouTube option. I just wanted to show folks a little bit of behind the scenes on how you sort of upload those YouTube videos and really improve the accessibility of those videos. I hope you have a wonderful day. I had a great time making this video for you, and I hope to see you next time. Bye-bye.